Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to crochet simple baby booties. I am making for 3 to 6 months old baby. For other sizes, please check the description box. Chain 13. Do double crochet in 4th chain from hook. First chain 3 will count as double crochet. Then make 1 double crochet in next 8 chains. Work 6 double crochet in next chain. Now working on the opposite side, work 1 double crochet in next 8 stitches. Work 3 double crochet in next stitch. Slip stitch in 3rd chain to join. Chain 3. Double crochet in same stitch as chain 3 made. Then make 2 double crochet in next 2 double crochet. One double crochet in next 8 double crochet. Then work 2 double crochet in next 6 double crochet. One double crochet in next 8 double crochet. Work 2 double crochet in next 3 double crochet. Slip stitch in 3rd chain to join. Chain 3. Working in back loops only, make 1 double crochet in each stitch across. slip stitch in 3rd chain to join, chain 3, one double crochet in next 9 double crochet, then work double crochet 2 together 10 times. Make 1 double crochet in next 10 double crochet. slip stitch in 13 to join. Chain 3, 1 double crochet in next 9 double crochet, then work double crochet 2 together 5 times. Make 1 double crochet in next 10 double crochet. Slip stitch in 13 to join. Now slip stitch in each stitch across. then pass the knot and knead the ends.